Okay, the first step is you want to clamp the grenade launcher in a 6-inch vise, and you want to use propane and heat the pin area up, because you're going to need a 3/32 drift or punch to drift out the pin. That will show you how to do in the next step.